Caleb Thornton. This guy, speed, speed, speed. Finds inside the Queth. Nice find.
Ball in transition and make good decisions. Those guys go way back.
Darius Bean trying to get going. Puts it up, counted. A tough shot from Darius Bean, but he has a chance at an end one. James in trouble. Lobs inside to Easy. He got stripped going up. Huskies have possession. On the push, down by six. Or 10. Cochran able to get to the rim, put it in.
And IU doing a much better job on the defensive boards now the last few trips.
Hankerson on the dip in, goes glass.
Very patient by Hankerson. Really good activity by Queth to keep that ball alive. Extra effort.
Here's Queth. Nice shot in the paint for Zuhl Queth.
Everybody does their job. Good things will happen on the boards.
Cochran inside. Counted. And the foul. Cochran on the drive. And a chance at an N1. Cochran got inside the zone. Six to shoot. Thornton penetrates. Goes up. Nice move from Caleb Thornton.
He's going to be a 16, 17 point a game scorer for him of the year.
Hankerson went way out. Nothing but net for Trenton Hankerson.
And I like to look at Hankerson's body language. Now that's a leader. That's why I said, watch it coming. He waited for it. Look at it. He wants to give it up. He does. And kaboom. And their bench loves it. Cole in. He gets that deflection, interception right there. Makes his presence felt.
Bean the other way. Breaks the double team, able to put it off the glass. A new team.
Yeah.
They've got, you know, seven newcomers. You just never know as Bean drives in.
McCoy in the post now, trying to get deep.
Bean, nice fake. And Bean now in double figures.
He can score mid-range, and he can take the ball to 10, a three-level scorer. He's not a shooter, just not a slasher. He can do it all.
Inside Cochran, nice. Basket with the left hand. Cochran, tough shot, able to get it to fall. What a play.